We're back for another two idle games. But I do not know what this game is about. I've just found some more wood. I'm gonna take some potions. Potions do all. Seems like I can't explore level 3 yet, or level 2. Let's go talk to somebody. The game saves for some reason, but the saves don't always work. This is a level 2, and I win. Look at the XP on that. I just found a magic bag and some mucus, wow. Another magic bag, some more mucus, wow. Nothing. Another magic bag, what's with the magic bags? Oh, an enemy. Frogbear. Where did all my apples go? I'm gonna have to go buy stacks of apples, aren't I? Thank you. Where do I get the ring? Is it in crafting? Oh, I gotta find it now. Okay, let's explore the third one. Holy shit, he damages me in one hit! Wait, what? I can only hit him once. This is gonna take a while. I only got him down to half health, and every time he hits me, my health goes down by half. Look! Spiky hair! Dude, can you get out? You know what you've done wrong. Oh, that's an idea. You didn't even relax. Maybe not. Come on, dude! Where do I buy these? Once I see the moon, then that's it. Let's go to blacksmith. Covers all right. Excuse me, love. Where do I get the Where do I get the jewel? Maybe if I upgrade my house. Now can I get something? No. Have you got the crystal? If I get a crystal now, I'll be happy. Final try, if I don't get a crystal off to this. And you can't click these. Can you click the houses? You can't click them either. Thank you. Okay, Stuffy, this video is going to be longer because I want to get two of these games in. IT on fire. Follow whatever the name he is. This is IT on fire calling to 1-1-8-9-9-9-8-8-1-3. Game over. I just added water into an electrical unit and exploded. Where? Okay, I just don't get this. I said it were gonna be two games, and it is gonna be two games. But yeah, subscribe if you like these two games, and I will see y'all for another.